In this video, I'm just going to talk about a bit more rules to get you acquainted with Yugioh. So, let's go down a few more rules that I need to. One of those rules is, as you know, there's a new time limit rule that is on when we have tournaments. So, basically, when a draw is decided or when a match is conducted and both players are drawn, in your final, during the final duel, you know, the result is kind of blah blah. During that duel, during that time, when the time has been called, you know, the round, then the players, the whoever's players tend to use that phase will be stopped. So there is in mind that is that the entire thing. The other thing as well, you know, about, you know, some of the rules you do as well, chaining. You do chaining, you know, same with the effects that you do immediately. Say for example that you activate an effect. When you activate an effect or you know, you activate a counter attack before, you know, you activate these effects, you need to ask, you know, your opponent, you know, the their response. You know, ask their response before you continue on. Always, when as you play Yugioh, you can ask your opponent, you know, if they have a response to the effect that you're going to activate. Meaning if they have a hand trap, you know, a counter effect, you can use it. So it's very important that you as a player ask as well, that do they have a response to any effect that you are activating. Yeah, that is the other rule, really. That's so. What I'd like to say is that you are one step closer to becoming a Yugioh master. My fate is in your hands. I like it, subscribe, hit it, subscribe. You could decide to not subscribe. The choice is yours. Goodbye.